If we hunt down the legendary white bison in Red Dead Redemption 2 that we can find here at Lake Isabella, we can use the horn that we get from it and the abalone shell fragment that we can get from this house in Rhodes. It's the yellow house behind the general store. We can use these two items plus a silver earring at any fence in order to craft the bison horn talisman that will decrease our stamina drain by 10%.